Hi friends, welcome to Diya's tutorial. In this video, I'll be sharing the information about the physiotherapy course, how long the duration of the course is, and what is the eligibility of this course, is need required for physiotherapists, and many other things. And before going into the video, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, don't forget to subscribe it. Physiotherapy. The Bachelor of Physiotherapy BPT course is one of a paramedical course. The eligibility criteria to join physiotherapy is you must come from a science stream with biology as the major subject. And the duration of this course is 4 years plus 6 month internship. That is, we will be studying for 4 years, then we will have a 6 month of internship. Next, if you come to ask the question, is NEET required for physiotherapy? No. NEET is not mandatory for physiotherapy. So the only criteria to get into physiotherapy is you must have a good marks in your science groups and especially in biology. During our childhood, many of our ambition was to become a doctor, to get into a medical field. But do you think there are many of them pursuing it? No. So make a great choice, think wisely and choose your career. It is a great important thing. It has a bright future ahead, not only physiotherapy. All the paramedical courses have a great future and a great scope. And now, even in this COVID situation, the growth of the physiotherapy has been steadily increasing. The role of a physiotherapy in the COVID has been a mandatory protocol. And if you want to know about what will be a salary of a physiotherapist, then you can click the I button. And a physiotherapist have their job in different sectors. They have their job in hospitals and they can have their private clinics and even they have their role in gym and even in sports. As a sports physiotherapist, they can be a personal therapist also. So there are various sectors for physiotherapists to find their job, and the requirement and the scope of physiotherapy is really high in the present days and even in the future. And the opportunities for physiotherapists in abroad is also really high. Countries like US, Australia and Canada have a great opportunities for physiotherapists. So I have shared my views. So if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you have any doubts, you can comment below. Thank you for watching the video and don't forget to subscribe to Diya's tutorial.